Nine voices. It's a true story, this. In 1987, on the 16th of August, these nine tribesmen came together in North Africa and sang a song that had never been sung before. It's a very serious...
On November 21st, 2002, the seminal progressive rock band known to the world as Yes took part in a wonderful collaborative effort involving teenagers from the Lincolnwood Chorale, a select singing group of talented students from the North Suburban Chicago area. This was a defining moment in the lives of over 50 young people as they performed the Yes song, Nine Voices, with the band. The resulting standing ovation from the audience was truly a testimony to the members of Yes and their commitment to furthering their musical message by reaching out to the next generation of Yes fans and supporting music education in such a unique way. We salute Yes and are proud to have been a small part of their ongoing legacy.